Hey there, it's your friends at Sling Support again. This time around, we're going to take a look at the concept of bandwidth and how it relates to our Sling Player app. We'll also show you some quick and easy streaming tips that you can use with all of our Sling Player products. Getting better quality video and audio out of Sling Player is simple and easy. And the most important factor, of course, is the performance and speed of the internet service at your house. But it may not be the speed that you're most familiar with. Most of the time, we focus on download speed, which is how fast the data comes into your home network. But your Slingbox mostly sends data the other way. It's essentially uploading TV signals from your house out to the internet. So a faster upload speed at home means that your Slingbox can send better quality video and audio to you no matter where you're watching your TV. In fact, getting home internet service that includes fast upload speeds is the biggest factor if you want the best quality video when you're away from home. Alright, one easy way to check your network speed at home is to point your browser to an internet speed test site. Speedtest.net is one example, and it'll give you an average of what your home upload and download speeds are. Generally, if you have an upload speed at home of around 3 megabits per second or higher, you're in great shape for getting high-quality video when using Sling Player away from home. Okay, so we've covered what to do when you're at home, but how do you test your bandwidth when you're away from home? One great way to figure out how much bandwidth is available on your current mobile network is to download and run the speedtest.net app on your device. Just like the web browser version that we highlighted earlier, the speedtest app runs a test and displays your current download and upload speeds. When you want high-quality video away from home, your download bandwidth on your mobile device is key. But mobile networks can be inconsistent. Depending upon network conditions, your bandwidth may fluctuate, and that'll create conditions that aren't optimal for smooth streaming. So what you really want to look for is a somewhat consistent and sustained bandwidth. If your speed test numbers are varying wildly between concurrent tests, you might not have enough sustained bandwidth for high-quality video. If you're using Sling Player for iPad or Sling Player for Android tablets, here are the minimum bandwidth values you need to have available if you want high-quality video. And here are the network bandwidth requirements for Sling Player for iPhone, Android phone, or Windows Phone 7. So if you run speed test and it tells you you have these values or higher, you know that your current mobile network is good to go for high quality video. When Sling Player is in its default setting of auto mode, it does a great job of adapting the video stream to your current network conditions. So if you're not getting the kind of video quality that you'd expect, or if for some reason you're just not getting the sustained bandwidth that you need, try switching to SQ, or what we call standard quality mode. Just tap the quality button to select it. So by making sure that your home network has a generous upload speed, as well as doing a few tweaks here and there, it's easy to enjoy the best possible experience from Sling Player. Alright, thanks for watching, and as always, be sure to visit our support site at support.slingbox.com. or our user forums at answers.slingbox.com for more help. And check back soon, because you can always find new support videos on our forum page, or find us on YouTube at the URL on your screen, or by searching for Sling Support.